Hello food lovers, I'm Adnana and welcome back to my kitchen. Today I prepared for you my favorite roasted red pepper sauce. You can drizzle it over anything you want, fish, chicken, veggies or pasta. We will start by prepping 3 red peppers. Cut them in half and remove all seeds and stems. Place them on your prepared baking sheet with the cut side down to avoid burning. Cut 15 cherry tomatoes in half. You can also use medium tomatoes if you want, but you need to reduce the number. Place them on the baking sheet as well. Cut 1 small red onion in half and using your knife, smash 6 garlic cloves for a delicious flavor. It's important to have the red peppers on top of all ingredients in order to roast them well. Season with salt and add some olive oil on top. The last step is to brush the red peppers with oil. Bake them at 190 degrees Celsius for 25 minutes. After you remove the veggies from the oven, you'll need to set them aside for a little bit until they are cool enough to handle. Peel the red peppers. It's very important to get rid of the peel in order to avoid having little bits of hard skin all throughout the sauce. Add all veggies to a blender or food processor and blend until smooth. Add it in an airtight container. You can keep it in the fridge for about 1 week. Don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed it, comment, share, and subscribe for a new recipe every week. Till next time, bon appetit, and don't forget, happiness is homemade.